icy caress of night entwines the unveiled obsidian tower. The whisperings of ancient tongues are borne upon the winds. Dark time of spells hold the key to the Frostdale gate of the Black Moon. And in the dark ethereal mists of winter dreams, the ebon waters of enlightenment gleam beneath the Black Moon. And the Valley of Silent Pass beckons. Cyclopean temples, raising jewel spires to the stars. There is witchcraft in the moon, and a brooding silence reigns over the woods. My storm-forged sword, ensorcelled by eon-veiled incantations. Dark wizard spells entwine me in ravening shackles, and black roses draw my blood with thorns as sharp as serpent's tooth. I fall into the rapturous embrace of slow-eyed witches, the moon gleaming upon their ivory bosoms, and descend into the still icy waters of the lakes. Beyond the veil of the north winds, I await the emissaries of the tyrant, the wind whispering across the everlasting snows. My slumber is light as a wolf's.
Like smoke that rides upon roads over Lemuria.
Let's go the falls on the sea. Let's go the birds of Underly. Let's go faster, let's be born the sun. Now the sun is built on Lemuria.
Shivers are bad in the massing time. Moon frost reaches the part by time. The rains have got to be medial. My soul rejects that the ruins see how. The shades of valley, night descend. To light this land, flame to a house. The sun delights and witches spell. And silence falls on the mortal wild.
Oh,